MMM is a community whereby abantu besizana, whereby they provide help to each other. Kwenzakala nini ku-MMM? Ku-MMM, it's a global community of financial aid and the donation exchange. Kwenzakala nini ukuthi ukwazi ukuthi u-exchange le mali towards abanye abantu into the system. First of all, ku-MMM une-founder. The founder Lena in a degree in mathematics. So he decided to start to MMM here in South Africa in 2011. Okay, Usage Mavro what designer the system, my designer, you need email address, your banking details, your cell phone number in order for you to get into the system. Okay, MMM. Into the system before you log in. Then once you have registered into MMM, when most you figure out how you should provide your help to loan, automatically when you provide help, when the money also deposited into that particular person also get funa help, when automatically you are getting into your system because you have registered to MMM. My thing getting into your system when. Into your MMM part into your system, you tola imali yaku part is 30%, you pull out 30% of money. You tola lunch, you pull out 30%. Once you have registered and you deposit 200 rand, low 100 rand within a month, you use 130. Okay, part into the system, okay, before that, I'm a benefit of MMM. You tola in once you become a member of MMM. Almost 30%, you get more benefit by inviting more members into the system. The more you invite them, the more you get increase or you get money, extra money. That's why you 10% while you manage. You want to register, then now you are saying you are saving to MMM. When I 10%, I go to 12% the system automatically, 10% of that money, you need to own it.